In a world shut down by the galactic COVID, a galaxy struggles to fight boredom. A small band of rebels, blah, 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 blah.
Is the pink triad?
I'm bored.
Me too.
Me 3PO.
Wait, I got an idea. What if we ran away from the boredom?
To the ship!
Wait, leader, what are we gonna do?
Look out, Captain Skywalker. Boredom's right on your tail.
Resistance is futile. Wait, wrong sci-fi. Never underestimate the power of boredom.
What are you doing? Important transmission.
Wait, leader, back to base.
Dear students, today you have music class. Are you bored? Us too. So, as a family, we decided to have some fun imagining a story we all love. Star Wars. When a person takes inspiration from a movie, book, or TV show and makes up their own story, it's called fan fiction. Today, your challenge is to use your imagination. Think of a story that you love. It could be Star Wars or something else. And come up with your own fan fiction in that world. You can write it in the response if you have a story you really love, or just act it out for fun. May the 4th be with you, Mrs. McIntyre.
Help us, second graders. You're our only hope.